There's another people there. Well, that is good.
That's crazy. All the rooftops in LA look the same. Really, all of them that I've been to have a helicopter pad on the top. So, I just met Howie today, and he's really into tricking, martial arts tricking.
So that's basically it, yeah.
I want to get us doing some stuff together. Dang, dude, how can I match that?
Hey! Ah! Ah! Let's go!
Dude, nice, man. That's sick, I gotta learn how to do that. This is maybe my third rooftop in LA, and I would rate this the best one that I've been to because of how close you are to these downtown buildings. Look at that. I thought you were gonna do a body roll.
Last one.
Always gotta flex on this.
Hard on the shoes, I realize. Alright, that was really solid. We got some cool shots. And yeah, met new people. So yeah, I think we're heading off now. I'm here with Life of Luke and Kelly.
That's
staying
right.
With me for the weekend. Where are we going?
Shopping.
Alright, let's go.
Alright then.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could.
So Kelly's on a break from YouTube. We made a bet. Probably 3 months ago. Remember the bet?
Of course I remember the bet.
You're getting a little scared. So cue the clip. And Kelly said, he'll race me. Kelly to 1 million versus me to 100,000. Kelly accepted the bet.
Yeah, I accept.
And the loser would have to wear a shirt that says, Kelly's a better YouTuber, but for him it would be Jed Cal is a better YouTuber, and you have to wear that and post it on Instagram.
Yeah.
Kelly just posted that he's going on a break, which is great news for me.
It doesn't matter. This is just a phase for Jed.
I gotta start looking at the shirt manufacturers.
Oh my god.
I only have to get 30k more people. You have to get 300k more people. That's a whole country.
That's all of Guam.
That's more
than
Guam.
That's like 20 Guams.
Cheers.
Ooh. Oh, sorry, I tried it. What are we doing?
Cheers.
Ooh.
Okay, so we just got coffee from Kofax, and then we're gonna play spike ball in Santa Monica. I've only played spike ball like twice.
You can kick, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Root's on our way, so we should
skedaddle.
Oh, 30% off. It's about habits.
Should I get it?
I'm getting a book. Did you finish Think and Grow Rich?
I didn't.
Are we gonna be matching?
Yeah, I'll read this book with you. I'll race you.
I'm already like halfway. You won't be able to beat me.
It's the same lead that I have over you with our other bet.
Dude, you're lucky you're filming right now, buddy.
I want a book.
Jeff just buys the books that you can put on his shelf.
I'm gonna have 3 books on my shelf now. Went to Target, bought the same book that Kelly bought. So this is my new thing. I'm gonna finish this book.
Like if this was on my head?
I'll do it on your head, buddy.
Can you?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, yeah, let's move up 10 minutes.
Do you think that you
can? Oh, I don't think we have a face.
It's like every LA park.
Alright, we made it to Santa Monica. We found a nice little grassy area. We're gonna set up the spike ball that I just bought. And yeah, it'll be a nice nice sunny day here in LA.
Your quarterback got hit.
What's up, guys? So we're here in Santa Monica. I'm joined with Ruth, and we're playing spike ball in the back.
Who won?
Looks like it's
us. Oh, Kelly.
It's Ruth's first time, and she's my partner, but we're doing tournament style.
Hey, but we always win. Okay. Always.
You know how to play?
No exception. Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, God.
Fuck the rules.
literally just said he could smoke me in a running race, so.
Smoke? I could easily kill you in a race.
All right, I put my money on Jet.
Kelly won.
It's pretty close.
Yeah.
Been a minute since I heard you wanna stay as friends. I learned from my mistakes, you made me wanna learn again. I don't really see the problem, it's a risk I wanna take. You still let's see where it goes, but I don't really wanna wait. Hey, look
at the. You have to like run it.
Oh, here goes Jed.
Yo, you gotta swing with your feet. It's not arms, it's all feet.
Swing
those feet.
There we go. Keep swinging.
More the merrier.
So easy.
Yeah.
That's not bad. So Melody's our third roommate. And she's actually leaving because she's only doing a 1 month stay. And I heard you might be interested in the third bedroom.
I'm pretty interested.
Oh.
Their house is nice.
How are you feeling? The odds of you staying?
If it's open and you guys accept my application, 98%.
Yeah?
Like, I actually.
Well, Natalie would love
down.
To have you.
Your guys' apartment is so well decorated.
Haha.
Like, on camera it looks good, but in person.
You heard it here first. This is binding. Legally binding.
That is true.
I told you that I never would, told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never could, know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.
That looks dangerous.
Yeah, my fans are gonna love this.
Seven. Eight.
I'm already struggling.